Chester had a great win over Stockport last week, but never really threatened once Ken Charlery had opened the scoring. And only Peterborough's second home victory of the campaign was confirmed late in the second half, Sean Farrell with a telling header.